This is my grandma and grandpa's bicycle ride around Mannheim, Germany. They were having a great time and wanted you to think about going there too. Please enjoy the video.
Greetings from Bike for Two. Now that you've heard from our granddaughter Charlotte, let's give you a little more information about Mannheim, Germany. This is a nice relief after Paris. All the hotels next to this train station have silencing windows, and Mannheim, always a quiet place after a major European city. Bicycle infrastructure comes in many fashions, including separate lanes, raised paths, and paths in general. Many simple things to see, including the major water tower dating back to 1889, the large lock and dam gates, and the two rivers which flow through Mannheim. The Rhine is of special significance as the water was warm along the beach during this trip. A great place to plant oneself for day trips to Heidelberg and surrounding areas. We started the ride at the Mannheim Palace, which now houses the University of Mannheim. Immediately leaving the palace, we wind ourselves through the many paths, bridges, and tunnels, and begin pedaling adjacent to the Rhine River. We take a few minutes to enjoy the water and the beach before moving along to the green spaces in form of parks. I had forgotten when Cameron and I stopped by last August in 2022 to see the Luisenpark that there was a cost associated with entering the park. Refusing to pay, we move along to the large lock and dam gates to show Hannah how big this particular lock and dam is. This will render itself in comparison to the Chesapeake and Ohio Canal picks from D.C. next week. As we finish the locks and dams, a natural berry was in all the trees along the path. It was edible, and the more red, the more sweet each berry was. Lastly, we end up at the water tower and spend a little time there sitting in the shade before we finish the ride. All food in the city was outstanding,